Is Mr. Beast a liar? I keep seeing these videos of him blindfolding people and reviewing chocolates. I can't tell if he's telling the truth or not. I'm here at Walmart. I'm about to go get a bunch of chocolates. This is about to be an unbiased review of Mr. Beast chocolates compared to other chocolates. We're gonna see which one is the best. Here we go.
Hey, you could use your Oculus.
All right, guys. We're here with the chocolates. We got all the different flavors. He's gonna give it to us. We're not gonna know which ones we're gonna get, and we're gonna rate them 1 through 10.
Go, Diego.
Hey, this shit's low-key gas. That's gotta be the fancy kind, bro.
I don't like it.
I'll give it like an 8.
That's like a 5 for me.
Next one.
3, 2, 1. This one's pretty good too. I think I like this one more, bro.
I like it like a tiny bit more, just because it's not as chemical.
Okay, I think I'm gonna give it a 8.5. 9-ish.
I'll give it a 6. Wait.
This shit's alright.
That's Hershey's.
Hershey's looking good.
Ew. Ew, it tastes gross.